Researchers from the Medical University of South Carolina in the United States found that a substance derived from the body of sea sponges that live in the Indonesian Gulf of Manado can stop the growth of cancer cells in the cervix. Scientists have studied the effects of manzamine A on cancer cells in four different cervical cancer cell lines. It turned out that the substance stops the growth of malignant neoplasms and causes the death of some cells. It is noteworthy that for normal cells it is safe. It is specified that manzamine A is produced by multicellular marine animals leading an attached lifestyle. A substance released by sea sponges reduces the expression levels of a specific protein observed in cancer. The structure of manzamine A is similar to known protein inhibitors, but 10 times more effective than them. The next step, according to scientists, will be to test the effect of the substance on the animal organism, and then there will be clinical trials involving people.